to pick his ball up on the near side in front of Sterling there. Can he flick this one back across in towards the goal? And he can flick it back.
It's a big shot, but it's gone wide. What a job.
There's the next bag.
Oh, what a chance. Great chance there for John Roy.
big shot. It's going. Is he going wide? Kirby's there. Can he cut it through? He does. Cut it right across the front of the goal. Great play by Adrian Kirby. Cut it right across, but it just went wide. Is it now? Caught it. Look at this. Great backup by the captain. Great backup. Takes it on the bounce. That's called practice. Well, you don't miss the ball. It's called practice. Here we go. We're going to the goal. Oh! Can't believe it. I'm telling you, can't miss it with practice. You miss the ball swing. What do you think? Here we go. If you don't want to miss this time, you watch. Under the net, coming up. No, he's going to take it down with it. He's got it. He's still there. He's going to the goal. No one can stop him. He's going to the goal. He was soft. He was soft. Unbelievable. Horses are more important than players, just remember that. We give more value to the horses than we do to the hunter players. Here we go. Caught him with the ball now. Kirby's coming down on that white coat pony. That's the first goal. There they go. Caught him on the way to try and make it 1-1. Mackenzie's got his man, he tails the backhand, he hits the ball, it's at the end of the chucker. One love, they lead. There's one now. In goes the ball. Oh! Missed a beauty under the net. Enigma coming down the field now. Jerome Worth goes out. Tammy Boyd is in the pass. Who's going to get there? They're going fast. And they're going to get there. In goes the ball. Catch up with the blue hat. Number two. Oh, there's the pass. Cassette goes back for it. Takes it around. Nice. Watch this. Back up by McKenzie car. Enigma. Here comes Terry Wellington. Family, still there. He's going to leave it to Cassette, I think. Cassette's got it. Take it down for Enigma. Enigma with the ball. Look at this. Control. Practice. That's what it's called. Watch this man now. Oh, look at that. He's coming back about. Under the neck. They're screaming. They can see it on the goal coming up. Takes it, got it, still there. Going to the goal, look at this man, where'd they get it from? What about that? 3-0. Bringing up the lead in the second chapter. Well, man, I think that was the ball. Kirby for Cordium picks it up. There's the shot. There see what it needs. Whistle, guys. There we go. 14 with the ball now. And Toby Williams, as quick as a flash, changes his timing. It's back into action. On he goes, there's the backhand. Manila. Great play by Jerome Worth. Toby Wilson goes back to his man. Go Rio. Mackenzie's changed. Cassette. Watch this cassette. He's good. They're all good, I don't know about him, but they're all good. Toby Wilson with the ball now, Tammy. Makes his time. Negro's going to run up, somebody's going to run up, Mackenzie goes out for the pass. Here comes Tammy Wellington. Great backhand by Kirby. Adrian Kirby, a superb backhand. Cassette takes it round. Watch this, Cassette. 9 goals odds, and I died by it, but I've seen one. Here we go, watch this. There's the backhand. Tammy Wellington again for Enigma. Enigma with a backhand bar. Whistle goes. A 10-goal player for Bryce Seaman. Straight through the post, 4-1 they lead. 4-1 they lead. In goes the ball, 14 with the ball. Oh, look at Tammy Wellington thinks he had the line, and the umpire didn't. There we go. There's the pass. Caught him. The Rio backs it. Whistle goes. With the ball now, Brunick. Let's see what he does. Takes a tap. Watch Cassette. He's the man. Watch Cassette. There we go. Tammy's going over that side, leaving the enemy on the left. He can't go all the way. He's got the pony. The ball at all speeds. Takes his time. That's the first bell. There's the pass up to the front door. Can he do it? Oh, it's a nice shot. Kirby. Whistle goes. And into the jugger. 4-1. Enigma in the black shirt lead. Enigma with the ball now. Tammy Williams with the ball now. Tammy Williams. second leg, takes attack. And then unloads it to the front door. Going out in front, he's got a chance. This looks like 5-2. Look at that team, 5-2. Shalom. In goes the ball. Look at this, look at that, McKenzie. Look at that. Oh, look at Tammy. Picks it up for an Enigma. Fiona, takes it round. And here comes Baldwin. Baldwin with the ball. Whistle goes. Whistle goes. Makes the tap. Oh, what a shot. What a shot up to the front door. Put it right up to Kirby. Kirby can fish it off. Come on. He backs it. They're in front of the goal. And look at this. Look at this man now. Watch Cordium. He's under pressure now from this Enigma side. Enigma, Cassette. Cassette with the ball now for Enigma. Backed up by Tammy Wellington. Tammy McKenzie goes up, takes it down now. There he goes, he's going to the goal. Come on, miss. Pick up. Oh, we didn't miss. 6-2, 6-2, 13. Players line up, in goes the ball. Gerard Ward cuts it round beautifully to number one for Enigma. McKenzie.
Order, please. just at the end of the third chakra to go in 4-6 down. There's still 3-6 down. Here we go. Bring the ball in now, Nick. Hermie. Willington. Did you see that? He puts the enemy on his left. That's the first foul. Enemy on the left. There goes the pass. There's the pass to Cassette up at the front door. Cassette's there. If he touches the ball, send him the chopper. Cassette's still there. There's the pass to Cameron and to McKenzie. McKenzie's got it.
Can he do it? Can he do it? Can he do it? He can! He can!
7-3, they lead in the back shirt to Enigma. Ladies on the far side, ready for the throw-in. Thank you. He goes the ball. Gordian with the ball now. There's the big shot to the front door. Going back hard. Look at this. That's a goal. What a superb goal. Come straight back and score 4-7. They trail in the open. In goes the ball. Gordian in yellow, remembering Nick in black. Whistle goes. No foul. In goes the ball. Whistle goes. Here we go. Garcia de Rio. Oh, look at all now. Caught him. Mackenzie's got his man. Del Rio goes forward. And there's the marking. Mackenzie with his man. Whistle goes. Whistle goes. That Mackenzie with the red helmet. And Cassette with the blue. Jerome Worth back. Here we go. The enemy again, you see that? Keeps the ball to the right-hand side of the field. Good play. Didn't get the shot he wanted. Here comes, flying along. Cassette backs him up. Tammy Wellington with the ball. Here they go. Enigma. Enigma. Oh, beautiful pick-up there by the Nango player. Look at the pick-up. Jerome Worth comes through. Jerome Worth. There, they still carry on. But he has on to the whistle. Oh, there we go. There's the pass up to the front door. Coming back. Cuts it round. Cassette. Cassette with the ball now for Enigma. Enigma. Tony Wellington backs him up. Watch this. Leave it. Now he leaves it in. Great play by these guys. They know if you Everybody's got it. Oh, it is him. Oh, he's got a chance. Oh, no. Where's the backhand pass? Mackenzie. Cassette backs it to Tammy Willington. Willington with the ball. Can go all the way. Still there, loses it. Where's the next man? Cassette comes back to the ball now. What's he going to do? Is he going to take it round? He brings it round. Cassette, he can do that. He's okay there. He's got room. To do it. There he goes. Takes it. Leaves the man on his leg. Backed up by McKenzie. Tammy Robinson in there. Waiting for the little score. And gets it and sends it up to the far ball. Who's there? McKenzie. Still in play. Whistle goes. Turning fast on that right of way.
Jerome Worth puts it through the post. Great goal by Jerome. 8-4 they lead.
Here goes the ball. Here we go, McKenzie with the ball now. Look at this, Mackenzie, for Enigma. Oh! Sammy Wendt for coming through without the help then. These guys certainly ride the line without any shadow of a doubt.
Is it? is in, we see when the umpires decide, it's gone wide, the ball boys have described, and so does the audience. There you go. Takes his time, coming round, he's got to get past Cassette. So that didn't get the backhand he wanted. Mackenzie does, sends it straight down the field. There goes Sammy Wellington. Did he pick the ball? Look at that, look at the speed of that bowling to win the double. Look at this. Can he put it through the post? He can. Beautiful play there. 10-5 they lead. 10-5. Double, 2-5 to 10. Sammy Wellington watch, let's see what they do these two. Takes a tap. He sends a big shout out to Mackenzie. Oh, look at that, beautiful play there by Corbin. Sammy Wellington with the ball now. There's the big shot. Could that go to the goal? Could it? Just goes wide and out of play. Here we go. Umpire's all play. Caught it. There's the big shot. Who's going back? Wellington with the backhand pass. That's it. Comes on to the ball. Didn't get the shot he wanted. Here we go. Here we go. always in play. Put the enemy on the left. Great backhand from Kirby. There they go. Corbin. Corbin on the move. They're going back. Can he get back? Can he take his guy out? will go. Enigma. Enigma. Oh, what a shout out. He's got the wrong word. That is done. We can't miss the wrong word. Thanks for that. He's coming. And the mic is dying. Oh, he's going wide. What a chance. Each chance. Just one each. Tammy wanted to go back. Look at Kirby. Tammy wanted to with superb near side backhand. Mackenzie comes into the play. Courtium, there's the pass. Kirby, can he get to it? He's out in front. He's got to go for the shot. Didn't get it. Cassette, that's it round. They're on the wall. Look at that. Picks it up. Jerome White down in front. He's got another chance. Jerome Warren, the captain of the team. I am from well done, Jerome. Fever the ball. Fever the ball. Fever the cross. 13-5. Is there no mercy from this enigma side? No mercy. Tick, tick of the clock. Tick, tick, tick. Tick, tick, tick. In goes the ball. Throw it away, Courtium come out with it. There's a chance. Courtium, there's the big shot. He's pretty wide, I think. There it is, ladies and gentlemen. And Nick Brown won out the winners. Thank you, gentlemen, for a lovely game. Everybody enjoyed it. Presentation of the Jaeger Tribute Challenge Cup.